Alrighty, Lincoln Trail today. We were running about a half hour behind. I know you guys weren't, but we were. We get out here, little sprinkle, no big deal. Then it kind of cuts loose a little bit. I mean, 15 minutes or whatever. We get out there, swamp, dude. Corners are gnarly, Dan's just roosted everybody on the 450. Then about Moto 2 starts drying up. Husky starts kicking ass. Core, we're in the middle of this. Thinks he's a superhero or something, comes in, inside, balls to the walls, checks up on me, boom, now it's a battle.
I was fighting the same old wars, and even up the scores.
Taking this motherfucker out. So then like three corners later, start reeling them in.
I'm still alive, and I will survive. I can take what life's got to give.
Just on it, and then I just gave him the business, and that was it. Dude took a nasty fall. We'll upload some GoPro footage of that later, but luckily he's all right. Andrew had to actually pick up old boy and help him off the track before he got landed on him. Eco Diesel's over there running. Husky's all fresh.
The shop's blue minds on the Endurocross.
Yeah, it just so happens, I guess I'm like really good at Enduro. Like that's my thing. So I'm pretty sure I'm selling that, buying an Enduro bike, and watch out, ladies. I'm coming for you. That's the day in a recap right there.
Yeah.
I have nothing but respect for Endurocross riders.